Oh yes, definitely.
Ya ampun.
Yes. You know what that mean? Well, victory. Buka aja, Mbak. Pedas.
Mantap ini, enggak usah makan soto, makan
mie
aja.
Sampai
yang
enggak makan
di sini. Iya, makan. Kasih angka ya, Mas. Oi.
Udah tepar langsung bule ini.
Langsung geblak bule ini. Kebanyakan perkedel sama bakwan.
Padang banget. Insyaallah mudah-mudahan mereka suka, lumayan pedas lado hijaunya. Bagi yang kangen Padang, mudah-mudahan Angela suka. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Kembali lagi bersama Satria Ponde. Kali ini kita sudah berada di Bangor, yaitu merayakan hari ulang tahun RI Republik Indonesia yang ke 79. Itu Pak D lagi parkir di sana. Jadi kali ini kita merayakan lebih awal dari sebelumnya karena ya, banyak alasannya ya. Dan nanti minggu depan pas tanggal 17 itu di rumah Ibu Bupati Mbak Jini. Jadi Mbak Yuni ini mungkin karena beliau ini mempunyai mimpi juga ingin merayakan di rumah beliau. Hanya kita-kita, geng-geng kita aja. Kali ini saya masak ayam balado hijau. Jadi mudah-mudahan ada yang suka. Gue gak confident sih, swear. Tapi karena banyak saya sering bikin story di Instagram, jadi Angie lihat, karena Angie suka pedas dan dia favoritnya itu adalah masakan Padang. Jadi mudah-mudahan si Angie suka dan mudah-mudahan yang lain juga suka.
Kita udah telat.
Coba duduk, mau masuk.
Merdeka, merdeka. Kita lihat dalamnya. Us. Tadi gua udah liatin dalamnya. Merdeka, merdeka Pak deh. What? How many years now Indonesia? Independence.
100.
We independence 1945.
The year you were born.
Ah, oh, gila lu. Kita rumah Mbak Yuni, cuman kita berdua aja. Sylvia lagi pergi ke rumah goddaughternya dia. Goddaughter itu. Oke,
okay. Come on, deh. Both hands full, so you need to.
Goddaughter itu di orang Kristen adalah lupa saya. Assalamualaikum. Assalamualaikum. Sorry, I'm late. Traffic is crazy. Traffic from Chester.
Is it late? Yeah.
How are you guys? Holidays? Enjoy? you going to Indonesia as well?
No, oh, no. Not yet.
All right.
You can.
Nice to see you.
Hey, lovely to see you.
Iya, ini silakan makan. Oke, ganti aja.
Bawa apa?
Ini buat taruh kau, there kau. Balado. Ayam balado. Ayo. Oh really? She speak Indonesian well.
Who?
Uni.
Of course she's an Indonesian. She will speak Indonesian.
She always come on. Buka aja mbak.
Wow. Wow.
Pedas.
Wih, mantap ini. Gak usah makan soto, makan
ininya
aja.
Gak.
Siapa yang
bak?
Makan
isi udah. Kalsi. Aku lah yang masak. Wih, situ vlognya sekarang. Wow. Is that DJI?
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's cool. This is ayam balado hijau.
Pedas kak.
As a chicken.
Pedas kak.
Banget lah. Chicken green chili.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah.
Very hot.
Huh?
Very hot.
It's very hot, yeah.
Oh my god, I can't eat hot.
Oh yeah, it is very hot.
It's yes.
She love hot. That's why I challenge it. But I think still not so hot. So hot for her.
He made it with fish. I think in that
was fish. Yes, and so yes.
Five helpings I had. Five plates.
It was, yeah.
It's so good. It's
very spicy. Coba kan Nila, ayamnya kan Nila. Coba ayamnya. Suka pedas enggak? Oh ya, ya pedas sih, pedas banget.
Hampir pergi ke hospital.
Kamu juga enggak suka pedas?
Suka.
Oh, silakan. Oh, kita lihat dulu dekorasinya. Ya, cobalah, Dek.
Ayo sini.
Oh, ini apa, Ji? Oh, soto. Yes, soto Malang.
Yeah,
yes. Oh my god, look at that. Hi everyone. See you again. I'm good. You? Can you say merdeka?
Merdeka.
Yes. You know what that mean? Well, victory. Yes. Oh, look at that. Oh, we need to take a picture guys together. Wow. Ini kayaknya baru dibawa dari Jawa kan Mbak Yuni baru pulang nih. Saya rasa ya ini baru banget gak pernah dipakai. Jadi beliau kan baru pulang ke Indonesia. Makanya ada aja dadakan bikin acara ini. Bikin acara 17-an sama Bu Camat Bangor. Oh wow. It's nice. Let's go guys, kita intip-intip. Makanan pastinya soto.
Is it hot?
If you eat chili here, always gonna be very hot.
Really?
Yeah. Otherwise,
maybe
they would
not very hot.
Otherwise, they wouldn't make it.
You know, she come to my takeaway, no? The whole takeaway.
Yeah.
Everybody sneezing.
Oh yeah.
Ah, oh, my
you
god.
Know, she owner takeaway in Upper Pangor.
Oh yeah.
I every time I go to your
Singapore noodles,
Singapore chow mein.
You know, when you cook, yeah. Everybody sneezing, no? Oh. Everybody sneezing. Yeah. And then they say, "What did you cook?" I said, "This lady, she bring me chili. I have to cook. I got no choice." Oh my god, it's killing us. I said, "Never mind, killing you, never mind. But at least she come."
Makes me sneeze.
Alright. Ya Allah, soto Malang ada di UK. Yeah. Aduh. My favorite.
Terus nasinya pun kukusan.
Ya Allah.
Dirasain ya Rani.
Oh yes. Oh yes. Definitely. Ya ampun.
This is really hot, isn't it?
Yeah.
Really hot.
I think it's for me it's very hot. Try it.
Can't try. If I try it will be wasted and I don't like wasting.
Just try the chili first.
Yeah, try the chili.
You want me to die or what?
Scrape the chili off the chicken and
you got the
chicken. I didn't
try it.
The chicken won't be spicy.
Coba kak. Aku nggak ada coba. Aku sama Mbak Yuni kalau masak nggak?
Aku sama Yuni.
Yes.
I'll pick up some of
you. Yeah, I'm saying is I'm same like Yuni. I never try my food Yes, I never try. I don't try.
Really?
I didn't try. Yeah, really, honestly. I just.
Andre ya.
Aku sama Mbak. Aku nggak pernah nyoba-nyoba Mbak. Masukin.
And then this one, I've forgotten I didn't put the salt. Mila, come on, let's try. You need the salt.
No, I don't.
Oh, my God.
I think I
need to try.
Just in case.
Not
today.
You like the soto, huh?
Mm.
I think it's wasting.
Very good.
Wow. Pedas.
Sama di take low and then put in the bin.
No.
Oh, dicampur sama nasi ya?
Iya, yeah, jadi nasi itu sini.
Oh, iya. Yeah.
Kuahnya.
Okay.
Who will help me? No, I want to think this, but I'm afraid to take one, no, because
it's all right. This
no,
is a lot of
that. Right. I don't like wasting, no. You want?
I will never waste food.
Sister,
it's not very good.
It's waste. It's not good.
Yeah. Thank
you. I come there every night. I never. It's
Yuan Han.
Yes, yes. Thank you.
There we go. Have you tried soto before?
Which one is that?
That one. Noodles, vegetable.
All right. Okay. I'll try some. Thank you so much. That's really kind of you.
Yeah. One more.
Yes, please. Thank you. Thank you.
This one is originally from where's uni?
Oh,
where is uni from? Yeah.
Yeah.
Her hometown.
Is it Bali? No.
No, Malang.
Malang.
Yes.
Oh, Malang.
Soto Malang. Oh, you're not making like Angie.
Well, I'm waiting for you.
No, put rice first.
Yeah, and then you put...
I've got rice over there in a plate.
Actually, you can put the rice at the end. So sometimes in the restaurant, they serve the soup already, and then you just... And then the rice separate, and then you just put the rice
in. Yeah, aku maunya kayak gitu deh.
Mau kayak gitu.
Yeah, yeah.
I haven't handled it.
Put it back. I will do the same like yours, Carl.
Sarap.
What sarap?
It's a Philippine word. Very nice, very tasty, but very spicy.
Oh.
I
try
a little bit.
Thank you. You like it?
Spicy. Too spicy for
too
me.
Too spicy, I know.
I had only one piece.
Yeah, that's...
It'd be hot.
It's very hot. I have to say it's very hot. Even for me, it's hot. I just want to challenge Angie. Yeah, because I'm jealous with them all. Like they eat very hot.
She will be the winner. You can't beat her. Honestly,
no, I know. You can't beat her.
I try, Angie.
Really? It's bad day juga.
You're very, very brave.
Pintar Pak De bikinnya. Aku juga lah.
He's more brave than
me. I already sweat just to see it.
I'm going to eat your chicken later on.
My chicken.
Your chicken. Oh, chicken we want.
It's really nice.
Ambil dulu.
Can I have one of that?
Yeah.
No, can I?
Where are you from?
Chinese. No, not Malaysia.
Incheck itu mana?
Yeah.
Where is Incheck?
I have one of these.
That's in China.
Oh, China.
Yeah.
All right. I'm planning to go to China.
You save a lot of money, then you go. If you don't have enough money, don't go.
Yes.
Honestly, you know why?
Expensive?
Because I was in very expensive. Everything gone up.
All right.
Drink, everything. So if you go...
He need best friend, check and see.
All right.
See, obvious.
I didn't know.
Yes.
Who's
Lucia?
What you think about that? You don't have because you don't like spices.
It's very yummy.
Oh, you good too.
Yes,
thank you. Is it nice? Spicy?
We have to bring more next time. We have
oh, thank you. What you think?
Yes.
Spicy?
Yes.
I make sure right.
Oh,
all
hello.
Good. Silakan makan.
Terima kasih.
It's Bali sayang. Yeah.
Boy, what do you think about my chicken?
Very good.
Very spicy. Good. Spicy.
Yeah.
Tapi enak.
Yeah, enak. Please.
Oh, yes, mantap. Wes, gimana Anji? Nah, ininya gimana? Pedas enggak?
Pedas, tapi masih oke
lah. Ah. Alright. Masih belum pedas kata si Angie, guys. Okay.
But it's enak banget.
Enak banget. Oh, that's cool. That's alright. Itu aja aku udah keringatan mau lihatnya aja.
Really?
Ya, yeah. Cuman lihat aja udah keringatan. Gimana Nji? Eh sorry, Kal. Gimana Kal?
What?
What you think Kal?
It's nice, yeah.
My chicken.
Not tried it yet.
No.
I like it.
You like it, the chicken? Uis.
Mm. Sambal's not very spicy though.
Oh.
Which one?
What's wrong with you, Bule?
I was gonna say it's not spicy.
No!
Oh,
really?
Uni's
is.
Yeah, it is.
Oh yeah, I know.
Always is.
Uni not gonna make sambal if not spicy. Guys, masih nggak spicy bagi mereka. For me already spicy this.
It's still good.
Oh, thank you.
I'm starting to forget
people's
names again, Leonie.
Thank you.
No, like, I
Satria, you forgot me. And you, Al. Oh my god.
It's fun, Asya.
Ini baru dibeli pas di ini, pas di Indonesia.
Yeah, flags, yeah. Ah, yeah, iya kan?
Makanya mbakmu mikir ini. No.
And this as well.
Oh yeah, it's beautiful.
Because last time, we didn't have it now. We just used blankets.
Oh yeah.
Kita coba sambal gua. Saya aja enggak nyoba.
I have your sambal here.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Gue sih.
Nice.
Aduh, though. Pedasnya.
Tapi enak. That's the main thing.
You think it's spicy?
Yeah.
What? Wow.
The green chili that I made is really spicy. Ini bule. Stress semuanya.
Are you really Indonesian?
Oh, you really bule?
At this point, I'm more Indonesian than you.
You are. Let me try Angie's mom chili.
Where? Your chicken's very tasty.
Oh, thank you.
It's nice, yeah.
Mm. Ini sambal dari Mbak Jini nih, Mbak Yuni. Coba. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm not joking. I'm swimming straight away. Your mom chili is like. Oh my god, that's really, really hot. It's got bonnet again.
Does it, yeah? Yeah,
mum's
sauce is very hot.
Yeah.
Sambal is very, very hot.
Very hot. Oh god. Welcome back.
I enjoy your
chili. Oh.
This is your chili. But mine is more spicy than yours.
It is.
That you is can true. See.
You see, I add my chili.
Keringatan.
That is my chili or your chili?
Oh. Yang hijau is.
The green one is mine.
Yeah. Yeah, I add the.
Yeah. Yeah.
I just because.
I can't eat the way you're having it. I can't put it into a spoon. Spoon with a fork and then eat it.
Ini nih. These four people that can eat a fire probably, not just a chili. Maybe they all can eat fire.
Hey, my chili is red chili. Tandanya berani.
Oh yeah.
I mean, with a
brave.
Berani ya.
The Indonesian noodles.
Ini.
Coba rasa soup noodles.
Bisa gua makannya. Peringatan. Swear. Can we do a challenge between four of you?
Not me, yeah. I don't
know. Why not? For chili.
Well, I will be number one, you know.
Are you number one?
You know, among all my friends,
I've done it before and I always win.
And you always win.
I'm not prepared to put my ass through that
thing. I think that's the three of them.
I ate the noodles for the park.
But, Carl is very competitive, so.
Oh.
Yes, yeah, very competitive. You are.
Someone try it.
I mean,
Leonie, warm drink and chili.
I'm okay.
I like the reaction.
Your sambal.
It's pretty much everything.
I'm going to put more milk. your chicken.
Oh.
The thing with me though is my lips got like I'm wearing red lipstick.
Yeah, I was wearing red lipstick. I think mine's worn off and now it is my lips on fire.
I'll be lost. I'll definitely. I can't. Kau perkedel jagung kau, huh? Sweet corn perkedel, it's nice, very Javanese but really nice. Dah tepar langsung bule ni.
Langsung geblak bule ni. Kebanyakan perkedel sama bakwan. Nice ya.
Mbak, jadi pulang lebaran tahun depan. Ayolah Mbak, sekali-sekali Mbak.
Ayo. Ini yang mau.
Iya, kita semua.
Iya, Mam.
Penny juga.
Iya, 2 minggu.
Terserah, pokoknya sekali-sekali lah Mbak. Nanti kami ikut ke dimana Mbak itu. Kalau ke Malang kita jalan-jalan ke...
Ke kayu tangan itu yang banyak. Mbak, musik-musik, live music. Ya yuk
di jalan.
Saya insya Allah ya, tapi aku nggak janji ya.
Usahain Mbak. Sekali dalam seumur hidup kita bareng-bareng.
Insya Allah ya, ya sekali-kali. Ya.
Bakal seru tuh. Aku udah bilang ke Penny, Penny katanya iya, katanya mau dia kalau kalau bareng-bareng.
Oktober, aku rencananya mau beli tiket, jadi aku konfirmasi di Oktober.
Oke lah.
Aku tanggal 25 udah nyampe di Padang.
25 apa?
Maret.
Tapi
I said to Hab ya, school holiday, because Penny ngajar. Ya, ngerti namanya.
We're gonna have Easter.
Okay. Easter kan?
Atau setelah lebaran, April kan Penny libur kan? Lebih ini lebih enggak rame gitu. Kadang aku lebih suka setelah lebaran pulang daripada lebaran.
Di hari lebaran
gitu. Iya juga sih.
Soalnya udah lama loh.
Ya? Aku udah hampir tak tahu. Si Kal sih, dia pengen tahu gak? Kal, where you wanna be in Eid Mubarak?
Padang.
Padang?
Dia cuma mau di Padang, Harne.
Wow.
Ya, yeah. You're strange. Why? You just wanna be in Padang.
Because it's the culture and tradition on
Why, Eid Kal?
Mubarak. Why, Kal? We'll go to Jakarta then.
I think Padang is more traditional, you know.
It wouldn't be Padang
would be very nice.
No, not recommend. People from Jakarta, they're going out.
Probably the best time to go to Jakarta then.
I'm from Jakarta. It is, because I've been there for, wait. I must have been there for lebaran when I was doing my makeup for. It was quiet.
Tukar-tukar guys, aku makannya foto Mbak Yuni makannya.
Tapi kurang pedes, tak tambahin cabai.
Itu aja kurang pedes.
Punyanya Satria cabainya banyak.
Tapi enggak pedes.
Lebih berani.
Ini aku aja enggak berani. Kalian harus coba kalau ketemu Mbak Yuni, tanya sambalnya.
Cabainya itu apa? Really give you good kick on your tongue.
Iya. Kalau bagi aku bukan lidah aja, seluruh tubuhku.
Leon, you also enjoy. Leon, I ate too much.
Did you enjoy my chili, Leon?
It was delicious.
It was very spicy.
Yeah.
You can handle it very good.
We were late then.
Yeah. Kita balik ke Inggris pakai traditional kostum, pakai klompen.
Really?
Zaman dulu, ya ini klompen.
It's a traditional shoe.
Nih klompen nih, ini beli di souvenir, nggak ada di pasar-pasar ya, cuman ada di souvenir karena zaman dulu ya. Pakai kebaya, and then di airport, di immigration ya.
Yeah.
Ibu baru.
Bahasa Indonesia, bahasa Inggris biar dua bule ininya ngerti.
Wow. No, it has been long time. I haven't seen what they call the
traditional
costume, ya. Yeah? And then, can I have a picture with you? At first only once, and then another one. Kim, ya, Angela ya. Can I have a picture? Honestly. So, even air hostess Angela ya, setiap kali masuk the plane, wow so beautiful karena traditional costume and then rambut tak kunde and then bunganya dikasih Ryan itu Nila.
Pusing lagi audiens ya guys.
Iya. So we introduce apa membangkitkan bring it back our
traditional costume.
Old culture, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. And then wear traditional costume. Oh.
Do you get what Yuni say?
Sort of, yeah.
Sort of. You?
Basically, I wasn't listening.
Dia gak tertarik. Oh, dia gak tertarik. Because
dia gak no, so basically, coming home, I remember the Indonesian traditional outfit. Mm. And it wants to...
draw attention. That is true, you know, like last time also, yeah? The immigration in Manchester,
fair,
you've know?
Always done it, yeah?
Last year also, yeah?
Oh, imigrasi di Manchester as minta well. Botol.
Bukan. Oh, di Indonesia. Indonesia. But last year, Manchester immigration. Not only in Manchester immigration, you know.